is going on, guys? Here we are, LEGO Marvel Avengers. This is the game that I teased in yesterday's Rainbow Six Siege, is what I played. I teased that there was a game that just came out that I was really excited to play, and this is it. It may be a child's game, but I don't care. I love LEGO, I love Marvel, and I love the Avengers. I'm really excited to see this because the thing is, with LEGO Marvel Avengers, I don't know if that's going to have done anything, pressing that. Must use an update to use network. Okay, that's fine. I don't really care about that. But basically, guys, we do have add-on content already because I got a special version apparently, and I got some stuff. I got Captain America Winter Soldier character pack, which is great, and a LEGO Explorer pack. I think everyone can get them, but the guy in the store told me, you know what? This version of the game you bought, this comes with it. And I was like, okay, sure, I'll get it. It's like £4 more. It came with a little minifigure of the Silver Centurion, which was really cool. So we're going to jump in. We're going to play. I don't know if this involves, like, Captain America's solo stories, or if it's just, like, if it's the whole Cineverse, or if it's just the Avengers movies. But we don't know. We don't care. We're going to jump in, and we're going to play this full series. Hopefully, if you guys like it, smash the like button. And we're going to jump in right now and play some Marvel Avengers. It's saving. I thought that was going to be a cutscene, but I guess not. Alright. Here we go.
Report to your stations immediately. This is not a drill. We are under attack.
So it starts with Age of Ultron? Really? Alright.
Loki said there must be here. Strucker couldn't mount.
Oh, is there a pig? Come on. Yeah, this was such a badass scene in the movie. Yeah. Captain America is my main man. He is going to be the one that I'm excited to play as the most. Although Iron Man definitely has the upper hand in the classic scene. There it is. Well, I say classic's not been out that long, but there it is. But flying characters in LEGO games are just so much fun now since the other Marvel game. Avengers. So who are we playing? Black Widow and Hawkeye, it looks like. If I'm not wrong, these are the exact characters that started the circle. Press circle? What? Oh, dang! Oh shit! So apparently, because I read the box on the way home on the bus, because I'm a massive child, apparently this game now uses combos and stuff, like team up combos, like Hawkeye and Black Widow are gonna have like their own combos to use together. Oh god, that's nice. Oh, I'm excited to play this game. You guys do not understand how long I have been waiting for this game to come out. What the hell is this? Does it do anything? Oh, shit. Alright, so I gotta be Hawkeye. Let's see what we can do. Oh, yeah, he's got the explosive bolts, right? Get back. I'm assuming that might just be like a checkpoint or something. I guess we'll find out. Oh, okay, this is build. Alright, I'm being dumb. I think we have to build the rest of the A. Or something. Alright, so let's build this. Nope, maybe not. But he also has electric bolts, right? If I'm not wrong. No, I am wrong. I am completely wrong. Black Widow. I don't like her haircut in this. What? Hold square, when close to an electrical panel to charge it up. Remember, some characters like Thor will need to charge up first by holding circle. Alright. Oh, okay, I've got like electric batons. That's cool. Wow, did you hear the wind? You guys might have picked that up on the mic. It's pretty windy out in England today. Oh. Alright. So what do I do now? Press circle. Oh, is this going to be it? The bit I was reading about? I'm so confused. Whoa, what? So we've got to find I'm really confused about this. So we'll go to these pulses. Press square. That's really weird. Okay, well, now we need to be Hawkeye because we can attach a rope. Good job I played the other Marvel game those years ago, which actually I don't remember how long ago it came out. It may have been longer than I think. Was that a capsule down there? Maybe. But we're just going to play the story. We're not going to go 100%. Maybe we'll do that in another series once we play the game. But I'm just too excited to play the game to be sitting around trying 100% it. We're going to try and get ourselves some extra money and stuff, sure. However, we are not going to be... Oh, dang. Bouncing off of shit. And... Oh, my God. There's so many of them. Let's go. Dodge. Woo! Oh, I just took a hit. Ah, oh, these new combos are sick. Plunge at his face. What? Yeah. So, oh, well, he has an arrow now that can heat up. Awesome. Because the gold blocks, for those that don't know, need to be superheated. So with Thor's charge beam, Iron Man's heat vision, things like that. Not heat vision, you know, the heat ray things he can make. So things like that. Along those lines. I think this is the combo. But first, I saw something back here for Black Widow. So let's go and have a look at this. Oh, I bet this would have... I bet that would have been something that could help us out, right? God damn it. Something here. Let's have a look. Oh, get back. 1 out of 5. All right, so those are just things we got to blow up. There's a bunch of them. Should we do them? What do you think? All right, let's see what this does. Oh, yo, what? Oh, okay, here we go. There we go, that is what I was talking about. Yeah. The combos, the team-up abilities. That is so cool. Oh, here he comes, Banner himself. I'm so excited for this game, you guys, you don't even know. Only characters with ropes or, like, okay. Or with special abilities. Is that Maria Hill? I'd assume so. Red grapple handles. Okay, cool. Can still smash it up, though. Yeah, oh, my goodness. Alright, let's get some movie ones. Oh, shit! Banner is... And Iron Man. Here he is. The man himself. See if it works on this game. Oh, I don't think it's gonna. Oh, no. It used to work where you could spin really fast. That was really, really cool. Whoa, the animations for him are really cool this time, though. That's awesome. All right. Yeah. Iron Man is where the shit happens. Iron Man, honestly, as much as my heart lies with Captain America, Iron Man is just one of the most fun characters to play in this game due to the fact that he can just fly around wherever he wants and just... Alright, let's get down on the floor. I'm hoping there's going to be a big open world in this one like there was in Marvel Superheroes, because being able to explore New York in that game was so much fun. I'm really hoping they didn't get rid of that. Oh, okay, so they're like help points. All right, I can use heat-based beams. Hold circle to use. All right, cool, let's do it. This is what I'm talking about with the heating up golden objects. And I think there's a way to do this now without, because circle is to descend, and I think he has a button to do. Nope. We'll figure it out, guys. We'll figure it. There you go, you hold square. Boom. Let the logs roll. I do not remember this from the movies, but the games haven't always been the most accurate. Woo! Yeah. All right, back to the Hulk. Some fighting. God. Oh, I'm not a big fan of these camera angles in this one. I know it's trying to force you to have a camera angle and stuff, but I mean, only bad thing about LEGO games is they want you to look a certain way, which you can understand due to it. They've built the level a certain way, you know? But I really wish that there was... Oh, okay, so I gotta hold that? Oh, no, I gotta tap it, okay. Mega taps. Oh. Just throw it on that dude. What? Boom. Oh, okay, I gotta heat this up with Tony Stark. Here he comes. Oh my god, man of the hour. They're holding like Treya weapons from Force Awakens. Here we go. That is not working, is it? Oh no! I was pressing square while on the floor. It's circle when you're on the floor. Silly me. Okay, so I gotta draw the circle around that. Alright, and I guess I gotta draw the rectangle around this. I'm gonna die here. There we go, yes. We are through. Jeez, there's a lot of people, but, I mean, they're so easy to kill in LEGO games. I guess they gotta really fill it up, right? Especially with superheroes. I guess that's not breaking anytime soon, is it? Alright, come on, Banner, we're going through. Oh yes, here he comes. Alright, Captain America and Thor. I really should have seen that coming from the other ones, but here we are. The Dream Team. Captain America. Oh. Yeah. Oh, wow. Some of these movesets are really cool. They put a lot of effort. What? Oh, this is the double team attack. That was really cool. I wish it would have been the one from the movie, though, where Thor hits Captain America's shield. You know, and it makes that pulse that just wrecks everyone. Oh, man. I have no idea how long this episode is going to be, but you guys, you might end up having a 40-minute episode. But I don't care if it's going to take me ages to edit, if it's going to be extra effort. This is the game that I've been waiting for, the beginning of 2016. We have other games coming up soon that I'm wanting to do, but I'll talk about them at another time. I'll see if you guys think you might like to watch them. Man. Alright, let's check out 4 now. Yes. Yeah. Does he spin it? Yes, he spins it. Yes. Land. I think. Here we go. Let's try this. Oh, yes. Oh, alright. God of Thunder. Oh, dude, when it's supercharged, you can shoot, like, beams now. Does that mean I can... This is what I was talking about. The... Let's get Captain America a couple times. Why is he not dying? He's... Take a fucking hit, jeez. So when there's a circle with a blue ring, I'm assuming that is the power-up ones? They were talking. Alright, here we go. Oh, shit. That was close. Alright. Boom. Oh, we can go in there. Okay, we can leave through here. That makes so much sense. Back to Captain America, because he is my boy. The big CA. Oh, oh yeah, yeah. He can use a shield, I believe. Right, to put out fires. Oh yes, that was way cooler than in Marvel Superheroes. But I mean, he still did it in Marvel Superheroes. He just did it temporarily. Oh no! What? No! Stop this! We're wasting precious studs. We need them. Whoa, all right, let's give this a go. Is this gonna be a gold one that I need to? Okay, no, I don't know what this is. But I guess we're gonna find out. There's more that we need to destroy, apparently. Ah, there's some over here. All right, let's do this. All right, here we go. Building time. one of the more fun aspects of, well, the more unique aspects of the LEGO games. Oh yes, we get a drill. Can we drive it though? That is the question. Yes, we can. Oh, it's just gonna drive itself. That wasn't fun. Oh goodness, that was choppy. I'm really, really starting to hope that they haven't. I'm not gonna be able to get through here because neither of these guys have explosive powers. That's what you need for the silver ones. But I'm really hoping that this game isn't gonna start, you know, getting rid of vehicles. Vehicles is one of the best parts of LEGO games, but you never know. You never. That is glowing. That truck there.
Fire the turret. Destroy them.
What? I'm sorry.
Those turrets aren't gonna let up. Better use the trench to get through.
Whoa! Did they actually get? Oh, what's her name? The girl played Maria Hill. Her real name's not the real name. She played Robin Scherbatsky in How I Met Your Mother. Did they actually get her to voice Maria Hill? That'd be really cool. Because I remember that. Oh no! Come on, don't do it. There you go. Ding, 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 ding. Whoa! Is that? I think that's Squirrel. That's what's her name? Not Squirrel Girl. Is it Squirrel Girl? I think her name's just Squirrel. Maybe. There we go. Shut down. And we need someone who can do mind control. We're not about that life. We need Doctor Strange. Although, to be fair, Doctor Strange might be in this. I doubt it, though, because the movie's not out yet. But he is in the Cineverse, which is exciting. Oh, I can't get over there. There we go. Alright, there we go. Broken out. Now we get to build something new. Oh, it's one of the shield latches, I believe. There it is. Oh, I've played it. See, this seems kind of like I played it before, but I haven't. Honestly, I've just turned it on. You saw my saves and stuff. You saw the opening screen for the first time that was played on here. It's because I played LEGO Marvel Super Heroes, and I love that game. Oh, wow. Fight. Oh, yes. So we gotta fight it. What's this? Alright, let's take out these guys first, yeah. Whoa, what was that? Oh, that is the double team. I wonder if this is the thing that I was talking about that's in the movie, where they destroy that car with the shield blast. That'd be really cool. Let's have a look. Boom! Yes! That is what I'm talking about. Captain America and Thor destroying some, I don't even know what their name is. Can't remember. Oh, here we go, look.
Sir, the city is taking fire.
Well, we know Strucker's not gonna worry about civilian casualties. Send in the Iron Legion.
This quadrant is unsafe. Please, back away. We are here to help. Please, back away. We are here to help.
Who gave the order to attack?
Herr Strucker, it's the Avengers!
They have to be after the scepter.
We will not yield! The Americans sent their circus freaks to test us. We will send them back in bags. No surrender!
I'm going to surrender. If we give the Avengers the weapons, they may not look too far into what we've been.
The twins?
They're not ready to take our.
No, no. I mean, the twins.
You didn't see that coming?
Clint!
You noticed?
He's a blur.
Clint's hit pretty bad, guys. We're gonna need evac.
I can get Bart into the jet. The sooner we're gone, the better. You and Stark secure the scepter.
Copy that.
I'm closing in. Drawbridge is down, people.
Stark, do you copy? We're detecting a large number of airborne threats above the fortress. We'll need to get rid of them so Captain Rogers can find his way inside.
Whoa, what is this? This is sick. I am about this. I rate this. So what, we're destroying these dudes out here so that CA can get in. Right, I guess we're gonna use CA for a minute. We need, oh yeah, oh yes. Woo. Alright, I think we need Captain America or anything. So in that cutscene before, we saw Scarlet Witch and Quicksilver. Quicksilver's character made me laugh a lot. I am going to be muting my mic during cutscenes, so just so you guys can enjoy them. But I was honestly laughing at Quicksilver's little bit. I mean, I know it's from the movie, but just the way his character moved was just hilarious to me. And I don't know, this game's really exciting to me. But I'm really, if we do get a free roam, I'm really excited to play as Quicksilver and just sprint around the city, you know. Oh, well, that's me dead. Alright, I see where I've got to go finally. Let's get moving. Why can't I climb that?
Need some assistance? Sure, I can talk you through this.
Oh, okay, hidden Lego objects. Yes. Apparently I did it. Sure. Oh no. Alright, we're fine. That was really unimpressive explosion. Oh my god, there's so many of them.
Handier than you might think.
Doosh. I'm really liking these cinematic kills. Oh, not that one though. This game just seems like a whole lot of fun. Yes. Oh my god, just go away. Oh. Yeah, I didn't update. I was too excited to play the game. So the update sat on my shelf for a while. I'm not gonna lie to you. I can't seem to use this though. What are they wanting me to do? I'm really confused. Like 43? Oh, I'm dead. Holy shit! It's curving right the way around. True Avenger. There's the trophy pop. Oh yes, on the first level, we got True Avenger. That is how we roll. But I can't figure out what they want me to do here. This is just absolutely annoying.
I'll try to help with this, but it isn't exactly an everyday scenario.
It's just the same. I wish there were a few more cinematic ones though, because I mean they're the easiest way to kill people. So it'd be nice to see a more of a variety. Go away! Bloody tutorials, jeez. What are they wanting us to do? Oh, I see, I've got to destroy the silly. Well, I mean, I did know that, but it just seems a little. Come on. Sit your ass down. Okay. Wow, okay, so Vision can change physical form. I didn't know that. Well, I mean, I guess it makes sense from the comics, but from a movie standpoint, I didn't do that. Yeah, catch him by surprise, Cap. Wait. Oh, don't tell me there's a bloody. Okay, no, there's not an actual staircase.
That's not going away anytime soon.
I wish there was more of a hint as to where to go. I'm feeling very stupid right now. A little bit of a hiccup there. It's telling me. Look, it's got a picture Actually, it does say just Avengers there. It's not Lemmings there. Oh yeah, I built this! Oh my god, I'm stupid. I am so sorry, guys. Oh dear. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Boom. Mortar strike. Off target. Oh, okay, I see. I thought it was going for the, going for the cannon. But no, I've got to go up to the cannon and rip it apart myself. Again, really don't remember this part from the movie, but... Oh, there's my family in the background. Sorry if you can hear that. That's just my little sister in the background. I apologize. She's getting louder. So, how do I destroy these, do you think? So, what's Iron Man up to? Just wrecking it out with a massive... Holy shit, this is cool. Wow. You guys definitely heard my family there, and I apologize. Oh, okay, so you just press circle. That was easy. I can go into... We can go into the... Oh, God, they're going to follow me. Go. Oh, shit. Oh, really? Move. Here we go. Yes, straight up. Destroy the second one.
Just doing what needed to be done.
I can see those getting on pretty fast though, seeing as there only seems to be two for Captain America. I may just not have seen the others yet, but I'm not getting my hopes too high. They're still a really nice addition though, because I mean they weren't even in the other games, so still nice to have them. Right, so we're gonna head down through here. Oh. Censored. Okay, I can jump ladder. Has to get back out, so I'm assuming I will have to get back out. Alright, yeah, now. Let's go then. Get in there. Alright, let's move. Shit. Alright, so I'm gonna have to build here. Oh, okay, cool. We get to climb. Come on! I understand. Damn LEGO games and their tutorials. So maybe we miss my starts now. Oh, jeez. Here we go, and destroy the last one. While that's happening, just get a few more kills as Iron Man. Holy shit. That was fucking accurate. Just missing Cap. Get this destruction going. Get our combo up for some extra points. Get it to 10 times. So we're making 10 times the stud for everything. We're not getting any more studs from flying around though. So let's jump back into Captain America and head inside.
Sentry mode.
Guys, I got Strucker.
Yeah.
Is he in his underwear?
I got something bigger.
Ah, it's the, I can't remember what they're called. I got eyes on yeah, it's the thing from the first Avengers. Oh no, this is a sad bit, isn't it? I was actually interested to see how they'd make those guys in LEGO. They're not dead. The Hulk with the teddy bear. That was incredible.
You're just gonna let them take it?
Thank you. struck off the list. Level complete. Free play. There is a free play. Oh, wait, no, that's the free play of the level. I'm hoping that there is an open world part. We will find out soon. I mean, there it is. We know that there's at least going to be a hub, a level hub, because there's been those in every LEGO game. We're just hoping that the level hub is going to be massive. And we might even get my sister in to play a little bit. Here are the extra characters at the bottom there. You can see them along. Those are the DLC ones. We've got the Red Skull from the Captain America Winter Soldier pack. We've got a whole bunch of other ones, and we have the Iron Skull in there as well. Can't quite spot him there, but it might just be a bit too small. Might be a little bit too far away. They're giving us a lot of characters straight up. We did not get the Stan Lee head, I'm afraid. We didn't get any of those. We might go back. Oh, we got one of them. We might go back and collect them in the next part.
The Tesseract has awakened. It is on a little world, a human world. They would wield its power. But our ally knows its workings as they never will. He is ready to lead. And our force, our Chitauri, will follow. The world will be his. The universe, yours. And the humans, what can they do?
No sign of Coulson, sir.
Director Fury? Agent Hill, is that you? Could I get a little help here? I got locked in during the evacuation.
Dang it, Coulson. Sorry, sir. It looks like we've got work to do.
Alright, guys. So, we're into what appears to be the first Avengers movie, which seems very strange that they've jumped from the second to the first like that, but we will find out more about that in the next episode as we've hit 35 minutes now, and we will be going on to continue this story straight away. We'll see if my sister wants to play any of this. Give it a big thumbs up if you want to see more. Remember to subscribe, and thanks for watching. I will see you guys in the next episode. Cheers.